Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's tutorial is about adding shortcut keys to iPhone keyboard. So to add shortcuts to your iPhone keyboard, go to General, Keyboard. In keyboard section, go to Shortcuts. Here click on this plus icon on the right upper side. Once you click on that, you will get this screen. In this screen, enter your phrase. Suppose I want shortcut key for good morning. Type good morning and give shortcut GM and save it. Once you save that shortcut, you will be able to write good morning with just that shortcut. If I open notes, create one new note, it will just write good morning. It will prompt me with the good morning in the suggestions. Simply good morning. Yeah, that's it. You can add as many as shortcuts you want. Keep on increasing your shortcuts like this. Adding see you soon. Save it. You can add multiple shortcuts and use them while chatting with your friends. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.